Jesus went on from there and passed along the Sea of Galilee. He went up on the mountain and sat down there. Great crowds came to him, bringing with them the lame, the maimed, the blind, the dumb, and many others. And they put them at his feet, and he healed them. So that the throng wondered when they saw the dumb speaking, the maimed whole, the lame walking, and the blind seeing. And they glorified the God of Israel. Then Jesus called his disciples to him.
I have compassion on the crowd, because they have been with me now 3 days and have nothing to eat. And I am unwilling to send them away hungry, lest they faint on the way.
Where are we to get bread enough in the desert to feed so great a crowd?
How many loaves have you?
7. And a few small fish.
Commanding the crowd to sit down on the ground, he took the 7 loaves and the fish, and having given thanks, he broke them and gave them to the disciples, and the disciples gave them to the crowds. And they all ate and were satisfied. They took up 7 baskets full of the broken pieces left over.